Now you can find the notes on the first four strings of the guitar. You can easily find the notes on the two higher strings. We start with the higher string, the E string. The lower string is also the E string. That means that these two strings have the notes on the same spots. Now the B string remains. The distance between the G string and the B string is not the interval of perfect fourth like the other strings, but the interval of major third. That means that you can't octave the notes in the same way as with the other strings. There are two options to find the notes on the B string. Option 1. You octave the notes on the D string in a different way. You do the following. You slide 3 squares to the right in the direction of the body and 2 strings upward. If I want to play the note E on the B string, I'll first search for the note E on the D string and then slide 3 squares to the right and 2 strings upward. If you'd like to keep octaving in the way that's been shown in the first video, then you can go for the next option. You octave down the notes on the A string. This also works for guitars with a low B string. If I want to play the note E on the B string, I'll first search for the note E on the A string and then slide 2 strings downward and 2 squares to the left, in the direction of the head. Now I've found the notes on the low B string, and I can also place them on the high B string.